Greenwood drivers should prepare for construction of 3 new roundabouts at the intersections of Main and Meadowview Lane, Wirtsville and Averett Roads, and Stones Crossing and Honey Creek Roads. The projects will bring the city's roundabout total to 13. Many drivers have embraced the roundabouts as the modern way to handle traffic flow.
It's impossible to make a left-hand turn out of here most of the day because the traffic is so heavy on Main Street.
I think it'll be beneficial. I mean, it's going to be a pain when it's being put in, but I think like the one up the road at Smith Valley, it's beneficial, it's safer.
Mayor Mark Myers says the plans are part of the city's larger effort to be ready for when State Road 37 becomes I-69.
For us, Smith Valley Road is going to be the biggest impact, and so we need to make sure that we are ahead of the game on the Smith Valley Road side of it.
The $1.5 billion I-69 project between Martinsville and Indianapolis will bring 6 lanes of interstate traffic through the area, eventually connecting to 465 in 2024. Myers says Greenwood and Johnson County are still working to draw plans and secure funding to widen and extend local roads enough to get all that traffic to and from the interstate.
The biggest thing is these things are coming, we know they're coming, but we've got to figure out how we're going to pay for them, and that's the hardest part right now.
In Martinsville, orange barrels are already part of the daily commute, and nearby land is already being cleared. Interchange work at Ohio Street is already driving more traffic off the highway into Martinsville downtown.
We have a downtown that's probably going to get a lot more traffic than we're really normally used to. That's going to be something that's going to be a little bit uncomfortable for us for a while.
Mayor Shannon Cole says plans for interchanges, overpasses, and local road improvements are mostly finished, but local drivers should be ready for construction backups and detours.
It is going to be a major disruption for us, but like I said, it's only temporary, and NDOT has been really good as far as listening to us and hearing our concerns.
As for the roundabouts, they're slated for construction in 2021 or 2022, right about the time when I-69 construction will be coming through this area. In Greenwood, Zach Myers, Fox 59 News.